The web page description does not necessarily assist in the ranking of a website, but because it often appears as the block of text right beneath the clickable link in the search results, the description can play an important role in whether or not the user decides to click to be taken to the website. Search engines are able to determine how often a link appears in the results and how often a user clicks, so it is important to not only appear in the search result, but also get users to click on your website. In EverWeb, you can add a description to each page in the web page description field. The important thing to remember for your description is to make it enticing enough for the user to want to read it and subsequently click on the result to go to your site. Including your primary key term and secondary key term is not mandatory in this case, but if you feel it belongs in the description and helps make the description more enticing to the user, then you should include one or both. A reason in favor of including the key terms in the description is that when a user does a search on certain words, if those words appear in the description, they will then appear bolded, which might catch the user's attention. The page description can be changed on the Page Settings tab under the Web Page Description heading. It is good practice to ensure that each page has a unique description.